What is going on, everyone? It's your boy Daiken, and you guys are probably wondering why are we watching another Dying Inside compilation. Well, it's because I feel like I'm dying inside, and probably a lot of you are as well, because of this corona thing messing everyone's life up. So I'm stuck inside. Don't want to play games right now, so I just want to record a video. What did I do? I want to watch other people suffer as I am suffering. So with that being said, let's get into it.
Collecting your urine to have it tested in the lab to see if your dopamine levels went up.
Why would you do that?
I wanted to see if you were having fun hanging out with
what?
I've never had anybody do that. I mean, you know, secretly, you know, taking my urine to find out.
He took his urine to find the dopamine levels? Oh my god, what are people?
If my dopamine levels went up or not.
Now you know you can trust me.
No.
What? How can I trust when he took his urine? What the hell?
Oh, look alike from the Incredibles! And now,
That's sad. Wow. Oh yeah, you messed up, huh? Yeah, you thought you were slick. You thought you were slick with it.
We were competing, I guess, across the entire country for grant funds. But
we're
able to, right now, we got a verbal conditional offer
$4,000
for our body worn camera program. So we're obviously still looking.
That is just embarrassing, man. I just work normally, bro.
You know, a lot of that.
It's you.
Anybody else, let me know. It should be a DOI link. It starts with DOI.
Bro, just take off your camera, bro. Don't
purposely
embarrass your mom, bro. Come on.
Now it actually is very faint. It almost looks like your signature line, like above it. Never mind, it's there.
Okay.
I know, but this was gigantic. This is the first time a drag queen has ever been put on the cover.
A drag queen?
Oh no.
A drag queen.
Oh, what's gonna happen? Ooh.
I am the queen of drag.
Oh, bro, he is. He almost pissed his pants. He almost legitimately beat himself. He was without that would have been for Jimmy Fallon, man. Okay. The roach. The music going off though. Oh, that's so good. His reaction is the best.
Monika, ejeren af bilen her bag mig, næste gang overvejer jeg...
Hold on. Well, run the bat. What did you just say, bro? I don't like that tone, bro. Hold on. Let me run that bat. Hold on. Skip that again. It's a greeting, guys. It's a greeting. Chill. Relax. So this is a greeting in a different language. YouTube, do not demonetize me, please. Oh, that's sad. Oh no, why would you put hands on the ice, bro? Wait, he just said, ah, shit. Bro, why did you put your guy on the ice? What do you think was gonna happen? Oh.
Okay.
That was not...
It's
It's not washing, darling. It's not washing.
Well, your stuff looking like Pennywise. I just said Pennywise. Your stuff looking like it. Is it Pennywise? I haven't watched it in so long. She looks like it for the rest of her life. It's what I'm trying to say. Okay. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh shit. You just took a crap in your pants. Okay. Okay. It's not even in the season yet. We're not even in the season yet, but I'm vibing. Hey, that's my dude! Yeah. Oh god. Oh, that's it. Oh, that's it. Yeah. He just leans back. What's up? What's going on? What are you doing? Oh, come on, don't. Oh, wow. I wouldn't know that feeling.
Excuse my looks. I'm just, you know.
Yo, that's a kind of lot, you know?
I found my goal list that I made in December for my goals for 2020. Okay, tell me if this is not hilarious. All right, goal one, make more money. I was, you know, been on
okay.
a plane.
Oh.
Travel more.
Oh, bro. I hope she's okay, fam. She's. Oh, I know, I can see the pain, man. You're laughing, but I know. I see that pain in your eyes. I see that pain. Oh, God.
Be more social.
Oh, my God.
I wrote cry less. I've cried every single day of this whole pandemic. Spend more
time. Bro, this is hitting too real, bro. This is hitting too real. I'm currently stuck at home. I don't even know. My job is at a risk right now. Oh man, I understand that feeling. Not to lose weight and cry a lot. I don't cry, and I don't. I'm pretty skinny, but that part about being unemployed and like not being able to go outside and do anything, I feel that pain a lot, bro. Like, oh man, this year sucks. I want to hang out more with my friends. I want to get my bread, all that good stuff. And now I'm stuck inside the house, not earning anything. My life is crumbling. This is why I'm watching this compilation. This is why I'm making this video. So if you're in the same boat as me, I wish you the best of luck. I hope you do for me as well. Because it ain't going well, I can tell you that. Okay, I'll pause it one more time. I was supposed to have a brand new computer to make more videos. This is another thing. By the end of July. That's why I set my goal as, right? I started in May, June, July, right? Those 3 months, I'll work my ass off, get the money, buy my stuff. I'm gonna be happy, I'll make more YouTube videos, I'll have more time to myself, I'll just be more enjoyable. This pandemic has shit on all my plans, and everything I love and hold there, they shat on it, they took their asshole out, their gaping asshole, and just drop a dookie on my life. I hate this. I really do. I hate this. I know a lot of you do as well. I hate this shit so much.
Grandma, she died.
Oh man, yeah, I get your pain. I get your pain so much. I will cry too, man. I'm gonna lie.
Potato, it's not 5:30 yet.
What's the thing?
I know you're confused. I know daylight saving sucks. But we gotta wait.
For what?
There's no dogs here yet. No one's at the park
yet. Oh, that little bun. That's so cute. That's so adorable. I might get my dog one of that so they can communicate with me.
I'm sorry.
Aww. Oh, that's really sad. Whoa, what is this resolution, bro? Lympho. Oh my god. What? He's taking a piss, right? He's not serious, right? Lumbuffle. Oh my god. Oh my god. He must be taking a piss, right? There ain't no way he's serious. He can't be serious. Oh, yeah. Oh man, I. Okay. I would have copyrighted this music, you know. I'll be honest. That's a nice ass dog, dog. Yeah, play with that ball. What the hell? Where did it go? Where did it go? Oh no. You know you're singing this bad when your animals don't want you to sing. I mean. Maybe he just wants to join it. Maybe he just wants to sing along, you know? A little karaoke never hurts no one. It's not even that funny. It's not even that funny. What the hell? I'll be so, it'll be so funny. He's like, just drop his balls in there and I'ma die. Why you dare touch my paw? I'ma beat your ass. Don't touch my paw. Oh. And he's dead.
She goes.
And she's dead.
She's dead.
Oh, it's a female doggy. Aw. Keep it a female doggy. Don't cut her nails. Don't do it. Don't do it. I didn't even cut my dog nails. Unless they jump on me. Which they do a lot. She'll probably cut their nails. She's dying. She is dying. She is dying. Don't cut my nails because she is dying. Doesn't hurt them, I wonder though. Does it hurt when they cut their nails?
No.
Oh. Well, that's the end of the video. That was the best ending I could have asked for a freaking match. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe. And I hope everyone during this global pandemic finds some way to live their best life. It's depressing, it's sad, and I feel like I want to jump off a cliff, but you know what? We're going to still survive. We're going to get through this, we're going to get through this, and come out stronger than ever, and achieve our goals in life, and so I'm going to keep telling myself every night before I go to sleep, because if I don't, I'm probably going to do something. Anyway, this is getting a little dark. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.